Just 5 minutes left. Everybody submit your papers.
Arun?
Hmm?
The exam was hard, right?
It was easy for me.
It's always easy for you. I didn't write it properly.
Don't worry, leave it. Without education, everyone becoming great. You'll be like them.
Hmm? Where are you going for vacation?
My dad is building a house in the nearby village.
Is it?
We are going there. You?
I have never been to any other place. I'm like a frog in the well.
What if I said, I'll drop you at your home?
Even I really want to. But if someone sees, they'll say something.
Sundari, you will change a lot.
If we like someone, we should change, no? Okay then, don't get late. Take care of your health.
Mm. Take care of yourself too.
I'm leaving then.
Come here. Have this sweet. Take, have it.
It's only Arun's mother who was unfortunate.
Please have.
This house represents your mind. Wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Please have.
You missed 5 marks for maths, huh?
Don't worry, you'll get passed next time.
Jesus.
Good evening, Father.
Good evening, my dear children. How many marks have you scored here?
1155.
Good. Max, 100%. MTC, you have scored above 95. You can try for engineering. Good luck, my dear.
No, Father. I want to be a teacher like my mother.
You want to become a teacher? Not required here. It's a very tough job.
It's my mom's wish, Father.
Nowadays, this is a very difficult profession, my dear. I would suggest you join some professional course and start learning. You can earn good income also. You can see me suffering, right?
Father.
Think and decide. I've got a lot of work. God bless you, my dear.
Father, I have doubt. Please tell me this time.
What?
What is mean by tease?
Don't play with me.
What is mean by mass?
Don't make me angry.
So you are the tease mass master.
Hey, I'm telling you, don't make me angry. What do you think of... Because of you, I'm going to get transferred and leave this place. Jesus, forgive me, my Lord. Jesus, forgive me, my Lord.
Arun?
Huh?
I heard you want the first rank.
Mm. What about you?
I got 0 in everything.
Leave it. Only education is not the future for you. You can do something else.
You won't forget me, no?
Even if I want to, I can't. The things that we make, that makes me laugh.
These days, I don't fight with anyone. I'm even friends with my grandmom.
I have your Rajamanikyam. I'll give it to you back tomorrow.
Let it be with you itself. Keep it carefully. At least then, you'll remember me, no?
By the way, I'm the one who writes I love you, which I gave you.
I know.
But I have to study, have to get a job.
Whenever you remember me, please come home.
Definitely I'll come. My dad number is 94444 87963. Call me when you're free.
Okay, I'm taking this pen as your remembrance.
Don't forget me to invite your marriage, okay?
Okay, I have to leave now.
Bye.
I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
See you.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.
We'll meet again.
Okay, I'm going then. Bye.
Okay, fine. Bye.
Bye.
Dad, do you know one thing? I got first rank.
Very good. Superb. Come sit, let's go. What's that girl's name?
Sundari, Dad. She's my friend. Classmate.
During our days, even looking at a girl was a big sin. You guys are having fun. Lead a jolly good life and always happy. You've actually scored good marks. You can go for teacher's training after your graduation,
no, Dad,
right?
I'm gonna join now in Teacher Training Institute. If I join now, I'll get a job in 2 years.
In that case, you can apply to each and every place in our district.
Dad!
A second injury on the same wound. How is this happening to you alone, man? Everything might be for the good. Since the old wound was hit again, they could remove the old bullet away.
This is very fortunate. As soon as you get discharged, come to the temple and perform a ritual for the goddess.
By God's grace, my son was not wounded much.
How long will it take for you to get up and walk?
It might take minimum 6 months. Till then, I do not know how to manage with the household affairs. Please see if I can get somebody for the household job.
Arun, Sharad told me that you're here in the hospital. You're fine, no?
Dad had so bad.
How are you now?
There are 13 stitches. The pain is unbearable.
You'll get well soon.
Dad, if Sundari says something, it'll happen, Dad.
She was very feared as soon as you got injured. That's why I brought her here.
I've got organic chicken soup for you. Please have it.
I have my lunch now. I have it a little later.
Arun, aren't you getting bored just sitting here? Just take her around.
No, Dad. Okay, Sundari. I can manage here itself. And I get it back by tomorrow, okay?
Uncle, please take care. Okay, I'm leaving.
Now you got a person already.
Arun, you should get married.
Ooh, I'm just 18, Dad. I'm not ready for it. So don't do that.
I got married at 16 years, son.
That's why you became like this. I have to study because I have some goals.
You may proceed, but you should also get married. My daughter-in-law will take care of the house. You may peacefully go for your job.
No, Dad. That'll never gonna happen.
I won't do anything bad for you. Please listen to me.
Dad,
what, the thing son? Was... For your father and you, there should be someone at home to take care of.
No need.
Hey, don't talk too much. Listen to what I'm saying. Marry this girl.
Which girl?
You don't like that girl or what?
She's a good girl, but I'm scared of her parents' reaction.
We'll ask and see.
Come on, Dad.
Please come inside. Mom, Arun's father's here.
Hello. Hello to everyone.
Please do come.
How are you? You're better now?
I'm feeling good.
Go and bring some drinks. Please come inside. Please sit.
Divya? Hey Divya, where are you? Divya, are you a fool or what? Did you send people to kill her, huh?
Then what? I had to stand that side and had to see that girl. He had to gain a lot. I have to save the money.
Hey, don't talk like a fool. The people you send are actually arrested by the railway police now. If the inquiry comes, you will get into trouble. Now you move, I'll take care of it.
What you'll see? You gained a lot for the factory. We have to shut down the factory and go for court and case. If for her, I should not fear. If I lose everything, our servant also won't give the respect for me. She has to die before going to the court.
You are not understanding the real issue. If she dies, the problem will be bigger. Everything will come on Twitter and Facebook and we'll be finished. Now you just keep quiet, I'll just see how I can handle it legally.
You having lot of fear. I should not live with you. I have to get the divorce first.
Divya!
See here. She died already. You, me and our servant, everyone will be affected.
Aha, what an awesome time. God itself is sending us an ambassador car.
You fool, that's not an ambassador. It's an Audi car.
Who cares what car it is? He is driving as if he is learning.
What, dude? Looks like a small chick is hatching and peeping out of the egg.
What nonsense are you doing here? How dare you stop my car? Can't you find any other place to end your life?
If you don't brush your teeth, I'll die of bad breath. Shit. Gone over.
Oh my god.
Sir, I didn't come to die, sir. I just asked the lift from...
Hey! When you're asking a lift, you should ask like this. If you come in between, vehicle will go above on you. You don't even know the basic way of asking a lift, you stupid fellow, good for nothing. Look at me. I said look at me.
Can't bear your back.
Can you ask a lift in the running crane? Can you block a flight and ask a lift in that? Do you think fools are driving a car? Do you know the actual rate of this car? It is rupees 1 crore, man. You should have a status to travel in this car, okay?
What is so important? You just need butts to sit.
Are you kidding? Do you know how many VVIPs are waiting for me? In my life, each and every minute, each and every second, I have built it myself.
Hey, I don't mind even if you don't give me lift. For heaven's sake, please keep your mouth shut. We'll take care of all that.
Look, Do you know whom you're talking to? Have you heard about Arabic businessman?
Hey, did he ask? Did he ask for it? He's much...
Hey!
He's much better than you. Now you go from here.
I cannot go.
Then you stay here.
Tell me, my sweetheart.
Where are you, man?
In the middle of the forest.
You'll get it nice from me.
Maria is calling sister.
No. I did not
then
tell you, sweetheart.
No. I'm asking you only. What you're talking all the rubbish.
When you cross the road, those two monkeys were hit by my car.
I
Mary.
Told you to bring the car
Mary,
only, no?
Mary,
you're
please.
Taking the car and roaming the lady,
idiot.
Right?
No.
For your nasty piss, am I not enough for you?
Mary,
taking the car and roaming
darling,
as you wish? Come home.
No,
you are going to
no,
stay
please,
in the stable
please,
only.
Mary,
I will never
please,
enter you into
please,
my house.
No.
It's not the car.
Tell me, why did you ditch me like this? Am I not your son? How could you do this harm to me? Was not a Sundari like a daughter to you? How could you ever spoil her?
I am not a bad man. The situations made me so. In the long 18 years of my military life, I have never done any mistake. Apart from rum and guns, I didn't know anything else. Apart from your mother,
I have not looked or thought or disturbed any other people. After I injured my leg and got admitted, I came running thinking that I could live the rest of my life with my wife. But when I came, she left me and went away. What do you think I should have done?
Does it mean you can make your daughter-in-law your wife?
Love and affection I had in plenty like the sea. But to express that, I had nobody. It was then Sundari, my Sundari arrived. Initially, I treated her like my daughter. She too treated me like her father. But fate, that did not leave us alone. Right here, when we came for fishing, one accident. It was me who actually compelled her to do sin. Actually, we just came to your college to tell you that. But you didn't care to listen. A fellow who once commit a mistake will repeat it over and over again when he's left alone. I too did that. Several times. Finally, I became addicted to that luxury. I celebrated to that extent. But my Sundari has gone away leaving me alone. Her memories are killing me.
When you were committing all these mistakes, didn't you ever feel that you're ditching mom?
Your mother was alone for 18 years. You mean she did not commit any sin? Has she never ditched me?
Don't ever talk like that. My mother is not that sort of a lady.
When your wife can ditch you in this such manner, my wife has not at all ditched me. How do I believe that? I am very practical. But Sundari, what a beauty she was. Physically, as well as in nature, she was like a goddess. Your mother cannot be at least 10% of Sundari. Sundari is like my wife. No, my wife. I loved her like my own self.
What if I knew the truth? And if I would have done something?
Before that, I would have slaughtered you! After killing you, I would have lived happily with her. But fate dished me. Now I hate my own life. I loved her so much. How beautiful was my Sundari. Beautiful body. Hey, listen. Sundari is my wife. After killing you, I would have married her. She didn't have a single mole in her whole body. Sundari is my wife. After killing you, I would have owned her to my own life. Sundari is my wife. I loved Sundari more than your mother. Oh, my Sundari. My Sundari left me and alone in this world. Sundari.
If a monster like you takes birth here, this planet get contaminated. You go back to the sea. Let the beings there devour you. Let all your sins be nullified.
My dear Sundari. How pleasant was the life with you, Sundari. I would have killed you and I would have owned her as my own. Sundari. After killing you, I would have got married to her. Sundari, you left me and went away. Why did you leave me and go away? I think you jumped off the boat. I am going to meet my dear Sundari. My life is full of my Sundari. Without her, why should I live? Sundari. My son.
Mother, what I have done is right now. I'm not going to feel dejected with whatever has transpired in my life. My fight shall continue, and I shall definitely win in my life. Mother, as you wished, I'll try to be a good teacher. Like you, I teach good words to everyone. Kindly bless me, Mother. Bye, Mother.
Sorry, sir. I am very sorry.
What do you mean by sorry?
Actually, I was not careful. Sorry. I'm really sorry.
And you were not stopping only.
Sir, I was not careful by driving, sir. If I had seen you, I would have stopped the car definitely. I'm extremely sorry for that. Please forgive me, sir.
Who is this girl?
Wife, sir.
Huh?
I said she's my wife, sir.
What is this?
Surgical equipments. I'm a surgeon, sir. I mean, doctor.
Doctor?
Yes, sir.
What, man? Smelling like dead meat?
Should not leave the checkpost. I want to see her dead body.
I have to sleep.
Huh? Oh, disgusting!
Anand, something is there. Little up, little right, little down.
If he would have known this, he would have applied oil all over his face.
I found a truth, you know.
What?
That you both are lovers, belong to different community, parents objected, so you left the house. This boy is your friend and he's helping you both. Am I right?
Sir, how did you guess exactly, sir?
I know face reading, sister.
Which means you are not a dumbass as you look like.
When I see a person's face, I can tell immediately about them.
Is it?
Yes.
Then look at my face and tell me everything about me.
Idiot. Stupid.
Hey, I didn't ask about you, I asked about me.
If somebody scolds you, then you will be definitely silent like this. Hey, you can always just support love alone.
Are you trying to call me a pimp or what?
Hey, seeing your face, no girl will love you. In spite of that, if a girl loves you, then she'll come to the railway track and commit suicide.
Mike, I didn't tell him anything.
Hey bro, where did you meet your girlfriend first time?
Wine shop.
What? Drinking habit?
In running time, if we have drinks and smoking only, it'll be enjoying, no sir?
What do you mean?
Straight and drive, man, you fatso!
If there is drinks, means I have to smoke, no sir? What, Mike?
I think she has heard everything from the restroom.
Bro, other than this man's friendship, you don't have any minus point at all. Your love is definitely very pure.
Yeah, very right, sir.
Let me stretch my foot.
Take your leg. I said take your leg, you stupid! Good for nothing? How dare you keep the leg there? Do you know the cost of this car? Uncivilized barbarian? No wonder people who belong to higher society behave with you.
As if he makes friendship with only Sachin and Shah Rukh Khan.
What did you tell?
Look forward and drive, man. Peeping at Ben.
Hey, just move.
Sir, it's a very spacious restaurant.
Looks like he brought us to a nice
you
place.
You come here?
What, sir? We're going to have drinks and eat or what?
People like you would not have seen a hotel like this. Just turn back.
I know that, sir.
This hotel has got a wonderful menu, you know?
Okay, sir.
Tasty burger.
Okay, sir.
Delicious chicken. Mouth-watering mutton.
If you sprinkle like that, your eyes will burn.
Just listen to me.
Sorry.
If you taste that mutton just once, you will feel that you're out of this world. The soup which are served here, once you have it, you'll feel that you're having an ice cream. It'll go inside.
Super, sir. Super, sir.
You both can wait out then. I will have something to eat and come.
Then you'll be getting me parcel over.
Shut your mouth, you idiot. What do you think of me? Am I your waiter? Don't you have money?
In my name, I am only there.
I know that you are a beggar.
After all, you bought goggles for 5 rupees only.
First, learn to behave yourself and then move with people like me. Okay?
He should be made to receive dog bites. Only then he'll be alright. Hey! Feeling hungry, bro? Hey! You have your own problems. That's right, no? She's going to leave in another couple of hours. Wondering what to do after that, right? Look here. She's got a little respect for you now. Grab this opportunity and tell her what you have in your mind right now. Do you get me? Whether she likes or not, you'll get to know now. What? Go ahead. You're thinking about the fatso or what? Forget about him. The moment I sit on this car, he'll come running and start blabbering about his car and everything else to me. You go and speak to her. You go, man. See, he started. Go. Look at him, scratching his head with a spoon. Slum fellow, look at the way he's eating. He's got a 1 crore rupee car.
Sir, did you see Priya anywhere?
Your girlfriend? She should be here somewhere. Come on, have this. Come on, take. Come on, take. It's really tasty.
Priya.
Anand? What happened?
I couldn't see you anywhere. That's why...
Sorry. All these tensions are because of me only, no? You are very happy when I saw you at the first time. As soon as we reach China, you'll be free then. Please bear this problem for some more time, no?
Come on, Priya. Don't talk to me like this. It's really hurting. I was just wandering in my native place, you know. Even today when we are traveling the train, we didn't know where to go and what to do at all. After meeting you, I am happy that I am doing something useful in my life. After living in your place, I don't know what I am going to do in my life. I am useless, Priya.
No, no. Why are you saying like this? Actually, I need people only like you. If we give ad and papers, you know what they are asking? Problem solvers, crisis handlers, committee workers. All these talents are there in you. You don't have a BE degree at the end of your name. Otherwise, all the qualities are there in you. Everyone can't repair the Audi car. Not only that, if it is for me or for Mike, if anyone get problem, you are the only person coming friend to solve that. I'm confirmly saying you can achieve greatly.
Ravi! Hey, Ravi!
Coming, darling! What happened? You sound tense.
See all these dresses? You messed up. It was in the room. How can it came here?
How do I know, darling? I was with you. Maybe a robber entered a room, Swapna.
All the doors are closed. How the thief will come? If he comes, means he left chain gold and he will take my dresses.
Good morning, sir.
Hi, good morning.
Huh? I'm here. Only you're saying good morning to her? I'm having a doubt with this girl only.
Hey, don't doubt unnecessarily.
I know about you. If you see a girl, you will start flirt. Huh?
What, sir? Any problem?
Hello, don't come in between us. Mind your business. Don't interfere us. Huh?
Hey, don't shout at her. She might feel bad.
If I shout her, you're getting angry. First, I have to set CCTV camera. Then, which thief is coming, I will see.
Oh, get lost. Komari?
What happened, sir? You have lot of chances to cross-examine. Why you didn't do, sir? Yesterday night also you have gave us conference,
case
no?
Was hey, very strong in
how much did they pay you for this case?
Language, okay?
Hey, what do you mean by talk to whom? We got to talk to you only.
Such a big case was handed over to you and you have actually not handled it properly. People are dying. Don't talk to me. I'll bash your face off.
He's got money from those guys. Don't believe him. You unfaithful.
She thought I'm a fool or what? What did you say? Company owners. Oh, alligators. We'll swallow without chewing itself. Including law. When the lion hunts, nothing should come between him and the prey. What, doctor? You understand now? Tell me, Joseph. Thanks, man. The case is over in our favor. Where are you now? I've got my flight early in the morning. Can we have dinner together? You please be there only. I'll come in half an hour.
Now you are talking with Malar, I know that very well. Today night you are going to spend with her, I know that. You gave my factory as a gift. Thanks for that. Keep my factory as a gift.
Can't bear the smell or what? I have only drunk half a bottle. He has drunk a full bottle.
Drunkard fellows, how did you get inside my car? First get out of my car or else I'll kick you out of my car.
If you shout too much, I'll poke it in. You are talking too much in court. Now talk and see. Talk, you bloody. You're a big corporate crocodile, huh? We are corporation mosquitoes. However big person you are, we'll drink your blood.
Hey. Before the signal changes, just change your seat and listen to me, okay?
Yes, sir.
Hey, I said change your seat, man. Quick! Hey, lift your hands. Hey, Mike, just hold on. Come on.
Hey, you're drunk and you're doing a big mistake now. You're going to repent for whatever you're doing now.
Okay.
Just wait and see what I'm going to do with you guys.
Quiet.
You don't know about me. You'll be in big trouble.
Hey, I said shut up.
Hey, why are you driving, man? You cannot drive now. Please listen to me.
Hey, this man should not be alive.
Hey, don't, man. If you drive, he'll die, man.
Hey, I'll take care of that. Just
actually, I'm trying to make you understand.
Hey,
please understand what I'm saying.
Shut up. Please, get out from here.
Hey,
just
listen
move.
To what I'm saying
hey,
now.
Hey,
you won't take your own.
Listen, please.
Hey, stop, man.
What are you doing?
Hello?
Priya, Anand has actually kidnapped Selva Vinayagan and taken him in the car.
What, Mike?
He is actually fully drunk, Priya. If he drives like this, he will meet with some accident.
You call him only, then he'll stop the car.
Thank you so much, sir.
Oh my God! Hey, you bloody drunkard fellow! Don't use the phone while you're driving,
hey,
you
just
fool!
Just shut up, okay?
Anand, where are you? Please stop the car.
You don't
Anand,
talk over
please
phone.
Listen
Priya,
to me.
He's drunk. Ask him not to drive.
Hey, shut up.
Anand, please stop the car.
No, Priya. This bloody fellow is playing with people's lives, you know. I should make him understand the actual value of life. I will not leave this bloody fellow.
Oh God, please don't talk foolishly. To save their lives only, I was struggling like this, no? Please, Anand, kindly stop the car.
No,
tell
Priya.
Him not to drive now.
Please stop it.
No, Priya, I'm not going to leave this bloody fellow. I'm going to kill him.
Hello?
Priya, come. Anand, Priya, you go the other way. Sir.
Anand. Anand, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Sir,
are you okay, sir? Anand, are you okay? Why did you do like this, Anand?
No, Priya. You have to win. That's the reason
don't
I...
Don't talk stupidly. Who said that if he die, only I will win? It's not like that.
Sir, Priya! Priya! Just come and see.
Sir.
See what happened
oh,
to him.
He got heart attack.
Just leave him, Priya. He should die.
Come and hold him. Come and hold him.
I said he will let him die.
Please.
No, I will not hold him.
Just stop it. Kindly help me to take him to hospital,
hold him,
please.
Take him to the hospital. We have to take him.
Please bring the stretcher fast. Come on, go fast.
Sir, keep breathing. Sir,
sir
keep
open
breathing,
your
sir.
Eyes, sir.
Sir, keep breathing, sir. Sir, please open your eyes and keep breathing.
Sir, nothing will happen to you, sir.
Sir, just relax, sir. Just relax. Everything is
nothing
fine.
Will happen to you, sir.
Everything is fine
sir,
with you, sir. Just
open
relax.
Open your eyes, sir.
He's stupid. Let's play.
What happened to you? Why are you laughing at me? What? Why are you laughing? No. I didn't do this. Oh, God. No, it's not me. How dare you do this to me? It's not me. You only do something to me.
Oh my
it's
God.
Not me. I won't do like that. I don't know how it happened, yaar. Why are you laughing?
Tudum, 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 tud
Do-doom, 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 do-doom. You're that ghost.
I'm a ghost?
Yeah.
Why you came to sleep with ghost? Get lost.
Get lost.
Stupid. Hey, what are you doing?
We could not get any footage of the ghost. I'll put this powder here. Maybe we'll be able to get its footprints. Let's hope for the best. I'm sure we'll get him this time.
It's a good idea.
Let's sleep. Are you happy?
Happy!
Let's sleep peacefully now. Look! Come. Hey, look, the footprints are leading to Komari's room.
Hey, it's okay, go inside.
Hey, why should we go inside? When the ghost comes out, I'll smack him with this bat.
Why? Are you scared?
No. Komari must be sleeping inside. We should not disturb her.
Then you're not scared.
Scared? Who me? No way. I'm the last person to get scared.
Then why your legs are shaking?
Oh, that's nothing. Just a nerve problem. Let's wait
here. If something happens to that girl, we are the responsible.
Oh, Swapna. What if it attacked me?
Now you're going inside or not?
Oh, Jesus, please save me. Help me. I'll go inside.
Just go. Go.
I can't see anything. It's too dark inside.
Switch on the light.
Oh, yes, you're right.
Who's that? Oh my God, what a shit, yaar.
Is it you?
Is this the way to sleep like this?
This is my room. I'll sleep anyhow I want. Why did you guys come here?
Nothing. Just want to know how the steps came from my room to your room.
Oh, that. I heard some noise in your room. That's why I came to see what is it. You guys were sleeping. I did not know what was it. That's why I stamped it on and came.
Hereafter, step properly and carefully, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Hereafter, sleep properly, okay?
What?
I told the door. What are you seeing there? Just go.
We have to leave. Okay.
Yeah.
He has achieved his goal.
Good morning. What happened whole night, dear?
Hey, why did I have to sleep on the terrace last night? Mosquitoes bit me.
What? Am I looking like a top floor?
Hey, I was shivering in the cold last night. I just came down from the terrace. Stop irritating me.
Don't lie at me. Whole night you are with me.
Stop lying, Swapna.
I'm not lying, okay? I mean, you were whole night with me only.
How did I land up in the terrace then, Swapna?
Arre, what are you saying again and again to me, same Dadi?
What? Wait.
Happens. I told on that day itself, na? Even though if we can't sell this house, at least we have to vacate it. Did you listen to me?
Yeah. Are you ready for this? Yeah. Are you ready for this?
Let me sleep.
Just go.